name is Rohan George Matthew. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. I turned 26 on the 24th of August and I had a really special day and I wanted to document it and I wanted to show it to you. I took the day off, did nothing, picked up the phone, answered calls and spent time with family. For me, this birthday was really special because in the evening I had my friends come over because I had like my two worlds meeting where I had my church friends and my other friends just like come together and spend time in the same place celebrating my birthday. It was really, really special because I didn't ever see this happening, but it did. I just want to thank God for that. To those of you who understood what I just said, you know exactly what I'm talking about. And it was really interesting to see my two worlds meeting. So I had one wish for my birthday and that was I wanted my friends to speak from their heart about our friendship. And it was really, really touching to see what they said, and I want you guys to hear it as well. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I loved putting this together. Okay, have a good one.
What's happening, brother?
What's up? How are you? Shut your mouth. Hey, bro, I need to learn the part.
Am I on the vlog, Rohan? If you like it, then you should put a ring.
No. You need full content, okay? You better cut this.
What's up?
We went through some.
Came through who's to find.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, da.
I knew you'd be like such a getter ready. Hey Manny, what do you get for my birthday?
Cake.
Okay, cool. You want to open it?
Yes, please.
Go for it.
Salted caramel.
Okay, great.
Gotta eat it.
Let's go for it. Ladies and gentlemen.
What's up, Dave?
What's happening?
Hey. Okay.
Happy birthday.
Thanks, bro.
Happy birthday.
Hey. Yeah, my favorite.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. How does everybody
gonna take you down?
What is that called, Aishu?
What? I only didn't know. I invited myself.
Happy birthday, man. With a lot of love.
I'm a hippie.
Hey,
no, I'm a textile designer. I'm a fashion designer and I also do like some artwork on the side. Come on, perform.
I also dance, bro.
Yeah.
Screenshots.
Yeah, I work for an automation.
What are you telling
me? We do robotic process automation. Give an idea, man. And on the part time, I make my friends happy. Because you've got this way. Happy
birthday. Oh,
timing.
That was intro line.
Intro line.
You can taste me, bro. It is on me.
Taste you.
Thank you, bro. So I coach. I'm a football coach.
I went to IT.
Gary, you don't keep putting sanitizer on everyone.
I know what's
happening. But I used to work for IT too. I worked for project services. Kind of startup.
So, but they'll all be interested, trust me.
Yeah, you should.
I used to attend supervising that.
Really? Oh.
Yeah.
Do you buy?
Yeah, that's the reason.
Hey, what the hell is this?
Don't do that.
Hello, Rohan. Just hope that you know you get as close as you can to all your goals, to your dreams. Keep inspiring everyone like you do. Okay, that's it. Happy birthday, yeah. Okay.
Say what nice words about you.
If you lie, bro.
Lie.
One of my first friends in Bangalore, I guess. And I just like your kindheartedness, the way you just like handle things. And I guess your most intentional friendships. And I really value that about you. I'm proud of the man you've become this past year.
Rohan, I absolutely love this boy. Quite genuinely, and my love for you has grown so much more. Every time you show me like a little snippet of like your heart, but every time like you sit down, you go like, hey, this is what I'm going through. Hey, this is what I'm feeling. Like, I think every time you open up, like it's mind blowing. Because I think so many people can't open up the way you do. You carry your vulnerabilities so well.
You're an amazing friend. You've grown into one of the most authentic guys I've met. Trust as well, especially just being with them. I just pray you have the best with them.
Thank you so much.
See, I actually get that box now, we need it.
Both of us were called upon to kind of organize. He was like principal, I was vice principal. And we've done quite a lot of trips successfully together. And it's really nice because we're only 26 and I'm, you know, looking forward to all that life has to offer. And so far as the both of us are concerned. He's a man of his word. He's someone who has followed his heart, that I look up to him. He's very inspiring that way. We're 26. Slight tears coming out, but like we're 26 and there's a whole life ahead of us, so I'm really looking forward to all of that.
Just going through that season of like transition from school, especially with you guys, to like, you know, college and life and trying out things and getting in a shirt, like I'm glad it was both of you all.
I think G has actually been my oldest friend. Second standard was when I met him first. Growing up with you has been great. It doesn't matter what you want to do in life, good or bad, whatever it is, I'm there to support it.
I want to do good.
Really important for me to kind of see how I've grown in comparison with not just you, all of us grown up together. It's a good standard and I like how we've grown up
together.
I really like it. All of us are doing our own thing and I think you're greatly responsible for it. Thanks.
Woo! I don't have any words.
No, please.
I only have action.
What actions you have
done?
Do know.
I think I've known you for the least amount of time from everyone else here. But I still know you. That's why I want you to just like keep your YouTube channel just going. Like, even if you don't think your content is as good, it just has to keep happening. Like, just keep going for it, just keep doing what you do, and yeah.
You think I'm gonna cry? Just shut up, I'm not gonna cry. I'll finish crying. They're like polar opposites in many ways, and I think that challenges us in a lot of ways to come, kind of meet in the middle ground. We've had so many ups and downs, but I think the love that we have for each other, we have grown up together, we did so many things together since for like 10 years. Now it's been a decade. Yeah. Yeah, you really would hold my hand everywhere. That's all. Yeah. Yeah. And even though we fight a lot, it's fine. I guess. Now we've grown up.
Thanks, Gary.
Bro, I want to give it up for that dude over there.
I think I've known you the longest. I met you about in 99. In terms of school, I think most of our memories I've made in school was definitely 11th and 12th. I think four of us sitting in the last bench eating to sitting in the first bench and eating. I think you and I are very different. I think we fight all the time and I enjoy it. I know you also secretly
you fight with him?
Huh?
I don't mean I fight with him.
No, shut up. I think I agree with everyone here. You're very genuine. At the end of the day, I can come talk to you about something and I know you won't take it to heart. But I know, I apologize because I know I'm going to fight with you again in the future. Yeah, I know you know that as well. Yeah, but at the end of the day, please don't get me wrong. Yeah, you know you're one of my boys and yeah, don't get me wrong.
Yeah, one of the only guys I've never had any bad time with. Like, first friend I've made in this whole circle. And I think we've come a long way, G. Lot more years to go. You know I love you, G. And I'd do anything for you.
It's like supporting you even if you do something wrong. Just know I got your back.
No, I don't have your back, no. But I'm there for you if you need
it. Ian, I forgot to add. I think we do a lot of fun things together.
Absolutely.
Okay, last words?
Last words?
Oh, like, okay, moment of silence. Come on. Last words?
It's all good.
Anyway, I really am so blessed with all the guys and like each and every one of you mean like the world to me. Like friendship and community means so much. Like I really love all of you. Thank you guys so much for being here, irrespective of COVID. And you probably will never understand how much it means to me, but it means the world to me. And just putting up with me and even sharing, especially for all you guys. I don't know if it is easy for you to share, but like thank you guys for sharing. Like this meeting where my two worlds are meeting means a lot to me. And you probably will never understand how much it means to me, but it means the world. And the fact that you all even laughed and you know laughed at each other, spoke to each other, called each other out, it meant the world to me. So thank you guys so much for doing this for me on 24th.
Let's go smoke and drink.
Let's go clubbing. Let's go.
One tagline, some catchy thing like that's how the cookie comes.